So this is Masti. Masti is a beagle and she is very hungry all the time. That's not just a dog trait, but specifically a very strong beagle trait. Now I have to bribe her for everything. No, you have to sit down. Sit. Sit. That's the only way I can make her do tricks, if I have a biscuit in my hand. Otherwise, beagles have a very strong sense of smell. They are sniffer dogs. They kind of detect drugs. You'll see them at the airports. This one, although, at sometimes hides her own bone and can never find it. So, she's very special. Masti is 7.5. She's going to be 8 in February. Masti came from Chennai. She also is a championship bloodline for whatever it means. In fact, it's a funny story because a friend of mine was in Chennai. So beagles are very tough to train, but they're lovely dogs. Some people think that, you know, they have a temper. They howl. They don't really bark. They have a very unique bark. But they're very friendly. The boys, the male beagles are slightly more boisterous and a lot of energy. And so if you don't have a lot of energy to play with them, then I've always had female dogs. I really think they're very loving. Now I've realized that I don't need to shout at her. If I just, in an assertive tone, say Masti, she just gets the point that she's done something wrong. And like I showed you earlier, that's a submissive pose when she kind of just turns around and does hands up, like I surrender. I think that's a beagle thing also. And also in a city like this, generally dogs shed a lot. But I've realized with at least with Masti, there is no season. Earlier I used to think that it's summer, so it's hot, so they're shedding, or maybe in winters they're shedding, I don't know what. They shed through the year, so you have to groom them. But also, let me tell you this, there are a lot of these brushes that are available, which we think is what you have to do, but I've been told specifically, you know those the lice combs that people have? Those are the ideal things to brush them with, because it also takes away that skin and kind of cleans it properly. Never put powder on your dog, because dogs don't sweat. So the powder doesn't really help, and if it sometimes can give them a reaction. She loves eating anything and everything. She likes to eat lettuce sometimes, she'll eat palak. Every dog loves non-vegetarian food, I know that, but this one will practically eat anything and everything. Okay, so in Guddu Ki Gun, I play a Bihari washing powder salesman in Calcutta. So what I did get to do was talk in a lot of Bihari kind of an accent. So kaha hai na ki hum jab Guddu bane the, to itna maja aaya. इतना मजा आया बिहारी में बात करने में कि बात करते करते हम अचानक से उसमें इतना सारा नया नया शब्द ले आए. जैसे हमने एक शब्द का इस्तेमाल किया था उसमें जो कहता है कि भैंसिया की बारात में नाचू रात को हमारे साथ हुआ का है. मस्ती इज नॉट माई फर्स्ट पेट. आई हैड अ पेट बिफोर दिस. हर नेम इज कुकी. शी वॉज अ मिक्स बिटवीन एन अमेरिकन एस्किमो एंड अ पूडल. बट लाइक आई सेड, अनफॉर्चुनेटली व्हेन शी वॉज अ ईयर एंड अ हाफ, वी वर इन दिल्ली, शी हैड अ माइनर एक्सीडेंट एंड शी हैड अ फ्रैक्चर इन अ लेग, बट very bad medical help. She got gangrene unfortunately and lost her limb, and then she was a three-legged dog for 3 years, and then for another minor surgery when she was 3 it got complicated and we lost her at the table. So that was my first pet. Masti is my second pet, but I love animals and I love dogs. So I have also babysitted a lot of pets for my friends at times. It's a bye-bye from Masti and me.
See you.
It was wonderful chatting with all you guys. And for all you guys asking me to sing the song, I promise you the next time we do this, I'll be better prepared. You guys be better prepared with your requests. I'll try to sing as many songs as I can. And it's going to be fun.